Rourkela is getting ready to prepare itself for the much-awaited Men's Hockey World Cup. The Steel City is one of the venues for the mega event set to take place in the year 2023. International Hockey Federation or FIH President and Sports Administrator Narinder Dhruv Batra reviewed the venue at Rourkela. Batra, along with the technical team and other senior officials, visited the stadium situated in Sector 5 of Rourkela. He was accompanied by the Odisha Chief Secretary and Sports Minister, who also visited the stadium to take stock of the infrastructural arrangements for the mega event. Odisha had successfully hosted the event back in 2018 in Bhubaneswar, but the 2023 edition has been split between two venues, Kalinga Stadium in Bhubaneswar and Biju Patnaik Hockey Stadium in Rourkela. While the state capital would be the principal venue, Rourkela, for the first time, has been chosen as the second venue.
जो हॉकी वर्ल्ड कप होता भुवनेश्वर ता सारा विश्व में प्रशंसित होता है और ओडिशा रो जो ब्रांडिंग ओडिशा ग्रहणीय केवल भारत वर्ष नुहे आंतर्जा स्तर में ओडिशा को समस्त लोक हॉकी जाने तापर बहुत बड़ खुशी कथ 2023 जो हॉकी विश्वकप होगा जाऊँ ता ओडिशा पुणि थे पाई ओडिशा होशार जो जनता समस्त को धन्यवाद देवी से हॉकी को जो हिसाब से पहुँचाई विशेषकर सुंदरगढ़ जिलूर आम हकीर अंतर्राष्ट्रीय स्तर में बहुत जन खेला अच्छा से बहुत आग्रह राउरकेला हो देखो एक्जिस्टिंग स्टाडियम बर्तमान कैपासीटी 12,000-13,000 अच्छी तेणु आम चाहूँ बर्तमान मिनिमम 20,000 प्लस कैपासीटी बढ़ाई
The Rourkela Stadium is set to get a complete facelift ahead of the mega international event. The upgradation plans include an AstroTurf practice ground, floodlights, changing rooms for players and match officials, and extra parking space. The seating arrangement of the stadium will also be increased significantly. Moreover, the vacant places will be used for the expansion of the stadium. International Hockey Federation officials had earlier insisted on air connectivity, advanced healthcare facilities, luxurious hotel rooms, and beautification of the city as the prerequisites for hosting a grand event like the World Cup. Bureau Report, OTV News.